My name is Cam Ingram. I'm from Youngstown, Ohio. I played quarterback at Hubbard High School. I went to three different high schools in my high school career. My senior year, I threw for 5,000 passing yards, ran for 2,500 yards, threw another for 26 touchdown passes. Over my college career, I went in a second game and I thought I called a play to go to the left. I went to the right and tried to get back to the line of scrimmage. As getting back to the line of scrimmage, my foot got stuck in the turf. I got tackled, then twisted, and I ended up having a compound fracture in my leg, in my fibula, and my ankle. And that caused me to miss the rest of the season of my freshman year. I now have a medical red shirt, and over the months, me trying to recover and come back, I watched Paul George on YouTube, and watching his video of how he came back after breaking his leg in the USA practice. Over my recovery, I created a brand that's called Trust the Process. A lot of people think it came from Joel Embiid, but it came from myself. The day I got hurt, my mom told me to trust the process. And ever since then, it's just been something that's from my heart, and it's something that I want to do. So I came out with the own brand. This is the hat. I have a wristband. And we're also on Twitter and Instagram. It's called at Trust T Process. So you could go ahead and follow that. And yeah, thank you for listening.
Let's go.
I was trying to get it, I live. I want them dead yes, presidents.
Get it.
I want to pull up, head spin. Get it, get fly. I got six yes, jobs.
Yes.
God, he said grind harder, learn from every time you ever fail. If it never fail, just grind smarter, iron sharpened, you the dagger.